Welcome to another quick tutorial on Cinema 4D. For today we make a photorealistic PPR material, so let's start. Add a color texture. Now go and add diffusion texture and change the value. Add bump. Add normal map. Add displacement. And change the value. Now we need to add reflectance. Make a new layer and add GX and change the value. Add the roughness. Go to Fresnel and dielectric. Add specular bin with additive and change the value. Make a plan. Add texture. Create a cylinder. Make 3 segments and make it an object. Now we need to modulate. Go to polygons and rectangle selection. Go to soft selection and enable it. Now resize it. Now you can add a water texture from the last tutorial with a realistic water and add a sky map. And you are done, you have a nice photorealistic material. Now, because I made 1000 subscribers, I will give you 10 realistic PBR textures so you can use it in your own projects. You have the link in description. Thanks!